Sangré. Deux. Aigre de garzette. Quatre.
Nam de divin fléau. Il va flénager.
À la fin.
Donc ici, on demande de calculer la quantité de lait produit par jour et par ces 5 vaches.
3, 5.
Très bien. Donc, nous allons prendre la quantité.
So we just kick it to the right towards that lake.
I know. I've tried
the best. Oh, I'm not even towards the lake.
No, I don't think.
I mean, as the crow flies, is I got 21 and a third miles, which is short. You know, 40k is 25 miles. So.
I knew I should have gone back to get to change horse, but ended up sleeping out that night and had 16 k's to go and didn't get to the next station until about 9:30 the next morning, and that really puts a big negative impact on your head.
Everybody's gunning to get out of here. We got a lot of riding ahead of us.
There's so many opportunities for you to get hurt and so many opportunities to make bad decisions that you can't prepare for this.
Okay.
Who can cross you? Otherwise, you must not cross the river by yourself. It's so dangerous.
Okay. Will he be at this river here?
No, he will be on the here.
So how do we cross this river? As soon as
he will get there.
Okay, but do we not have to cross this river before we get to him?
kluut. Een hele mooie vogel. Het enige vogel in Nederland van de snavel omhoog loopt. En ja, in de Waddenzee dan vreten ze zichzelf vet om naar het zuiden te trekken, naar Zuid-Europa. Maar als het een beetje warmer blijft, dan blijven ze gewoon in Nederland.
One of our biggest successes for reintroducing wildlife is the use of wild fruit for the afternoons. We provide local fruit that comes out naturally from the forest for our parrots to eat ever since they're young. And that gives them enough preparation to go out and look for food for themselves once they're released.
Depende de la especie, ¿no?
Sí, depende de la especie. Tenemos que ver todavía un poco de...